She has power to all fields, but this time a jam shot into center field. Long run, and it's going to drop in front of Kat Moore out in center field. And Tennessee has a little something going here at the top of the first inning with a walk and a bloop single. And the Vols have first and second, nobody out. Deep fly ball to right, got a chance, and it's gone. A three-run home run by Chelsea Seggard. And Tennessee has an early 3-0 lead.
That was a hitter's pitch right there, and Seggard all over it. A beautiful swing. That was a no-doubter out there in the right field.
In the left center field, long run. That's going to split the outfielders. And rounding third comes McSwain. Here comes a throw to the plate, and it's cut off. And Tennessee has a 4-0 lead, and still nobody out. Gets the swing and a miss for her first strikeout of the day. And the Dawgs go in order in the bottom of the first. Ripped right at the third baseman, toss it across in time for the double play. And two gone, and that cleans the bases. Right back to the circle, and a nice play by Kaylin Arnold. And strike three called on the outside corner. Into right field, and caught off the shoe tops by the right fielder Ayala, and they double Harrison off of first base to end the inning. Greg, one for two, a single into center field as she struck out her last time up, a fly ball into right field. And it pops out of the glove of Carter, and into second goes Greg running all the way. And into left field. An RBI single by Scarlett McSwain. Poindexter scores from third, and Tennessee pushes the lead to 5-1. Off the glove of Davidson and into center field, a run will come around and score as Amanda Ayala with an RBI single, and McSwain able to score from second base. Doubled into right fielder last time up. Here's a single into left. First pitch swinging, and the third hit of the day for Megan Gregg. And snagged by the third baseman, Seggard. And now Tennessee one out away from winning 2 of 3 this weekend. To the third baseman, Seggard will step on the bag, and that will do it. And Tennessee wins 2 of 3 against Mississippi State this weekend as the Vols hang on to win 6-3.